Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix FIFA 23 stuck at loading screen crashing not open problem in Windows PC. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Open Task Manager, right click on Start menu icon and click on Task Manager. Okay, Task Manager is open. Close unnecessary apps running in background like Epic Game Launcher, right click and click on End Task. Okay, you can see here Epic Game Launcher is closed. Okay, so this is way to easily close all unnecessary apps running in backgrounds. Okay, close Task Manager, open Windows 11 search bar and type Device Manager and click to open Device Manager. After open Device Manager, you can see here Display Adapter option is showing. Double click to extend this option and select the graphic card driver and right click on it and click on update driver and click on search automatically for drivers and close the setting and again right click on it and click on update driver and click on browse my computer for drivers and select this option. Let me pick from a list. Okay, and select the graphic card driver and click on next. Okay guys, after complete the process, close the setting, close all setting, open Windows 11 search bar and type control panel. Okay, click to open control panel, click on network and internet option and click on network and sharing center. Top of the left side you can see here change adapter setting, click on it and select the Wi-Fi and right click and click on property, select this option internet protocol version 4, click on property and select this option use the following DNS server, preferred DNS server type like this, alternate DNS server type like this and click OK, click close and close all setting. Open Windows 11 search bar and type command prompt, right click on command prompt and click on run as administrator. Okay, type the command, type like this and press enter. Okay, this process will take some time. Please wait until the process is completed. Okay, process is start. After 100% complete the process, close command prompt and restart your PC or laptop. Problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve FIFA 23 error in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.